Thursday's top matches starting in the KBO. The NC Dinos took a road trip to Busan to face the Kia Tigers. Now we go to the second inning. It's NC cleanup man Lee Ho-joon hitting a solo shot to start the five-run inning. But we have Kia's Brett Pill responding with a homer of his own. And his team adds two more. It's 5-3 NC. Now next inning, Eric Thames, he joins the party, homering for NC as well. Well, NC tacks on a couple more runs, and they eventually win with a final score of 9-3. And we take a look at the other games. We have Nexon defeating Tucson 6-4, and SK defeating LG 9-5. Meanwhile, Samsung and Hanwha had their game canceled.